relationships last year. She's getting to meditation. This is Natalie Weinziel from Germany. And a moment before the music starts, she had to compose herself, get herself in the zone, then the choreographic sequence to get the feel of the ice before the jump elements. Oh yes, made the rotation on that triple toe at the end of the double axel. Head was down on the landing though. Setting up the Lutz. Whoa, she hung on well there. Well, that was a huge triple Lutz. Scrambled a toe on the end. On the loop. Well done, triple toe. Beautiful height on that. She's working hard. Triple salt, double toe. Well, it's a beautiful program, no doubt about that. A lot of German fans in the arena there. A couple of mistakes early on. But a lot to be proud of in that program for Natalie. And the balance of it in terms of the way she was portraying it stayed the same level right the way through and matched the music. They didn't have quite the rise and fall of some of the other routines we'll see, but it was really in character to the music. And holding this audience in her grasp, enjoying the approach. I wondered about the loop coming out of the step sequence. The step sequence, it's got quite a subdued feel to it. And then going into the loop after that, she didn't quite have quite the attack that she could have done. There's Axel at the start. And round on the toe loop. And the first triple Lutz was scheduled to be in combination. Didn't feel quite strong enough to do that, so had to put the combination in after the next jump, which was triple Lutz again, and fought to make that happen. Lots of character in this. Here's the next one. It came straight afterwards. She knew it had to be in combination if it was going to count. There's experience.
Still doesn't get a very solid landing on that. Spins look good through the program. She's got plenty to say in the Chris and Cry. So this is another skater that desperately wants to stay inside that top 10. Remember, she's lying in seventh place at the moment. That would have been a goal going into this, and 103.28 second it is at this stage. And she's second on the night and second overall at the moment. So.